to do.
Okay.
Wait.
It'd be nice if I don't actually need to use the banana this time, and I can save it for the later bosses. Doubt it. Second one down. I'm currently on the third boss, and I'm about to kill the third boss. Okay, got him.
Nice.
The fourth one is the hardest by far. It's the longest one out of them all. You've played 6 or 6pm, right? I don't think you've seen the sub 50 boss, right? Have you?
No, I haven't.
Well, basically, if you do ever decide to look at my stream, you'll like basically, it's you have to fight a buff version of 1, 2, 3, and then you need to, like, it's like a rematch against the sub-level 10 boss, sub-level 20 boss, sub-level 30 boss, this the Spectrum Palace boss, and the sub-level 50 boss. So yeah, it's quite lengthy. And last time, I got to the sub-level 50 rematch and died from the special attack because for some reason he moved during his laser beam thing. Here we go.
Buddy, I'm going to send you off the map.
This is definitely the most nerve-wracking part by far.
And that's a move of P rank, nice. Literally the only level I have left P rank now is P2.
Ah, okay. So this was prime.
Yep.
Okay. Oh god, I swear to god, if I buy a freaking sub-level 10 rematch, I'm going to be so mad at myself.
Because layer 8 and 9 are still,
I need to be so much more careful, Jesus Christ! Also, yeah, I do know that those are not done yet. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm actually gonna die, aren't I? Frickin' heal, please.
Okay, I'll be back in. I'll be back later.
Oh wait, no, it's only sub. Wait, huh? Oh wait, no, yeah, those are combined.